Welcome back, everybody. We're picking up exactly where we left off. So, this may be the final episode. So, if you guys are enjoying Spider-Man 2 gameplay, please leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Oh, shit.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Ha. They're a hive mind, though. They potentially could come back. Now that's a zapper. No shit.
You wanted a story, Watson. What was that?
That's one of the big ones. Oh shit.
Whoever dropped these flares. I hope they made it out.
Probably not. Run!
Help! I'm coming!
He ain't helping him. Leave me alone.
Oscorp. Norman must have sent a team after Harry. Guess they left more than just flares behind.
Shoot the sniper out to
death. Barrels look wired to blow.
Good, not good.
No shit. Leave me alone. Did he shoot at me? Headshot. Oh shit. I got him.
Looks like the meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.
No.
Just a normal rock. Can also end the world.
Back up. Now we're in trouble.
They're gonna be all over me. Time to go.
But yeah, bitches.
Oh, crap. The meteorite feels alive.
Kind of is.
Get out of here.
Ow. Dinosaur.
The sky. Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper.
Probably shouldn't have done that. Up the ladder. So you gotta fight a biggin?
You gotta be kidding me. Oh, big guy. I should crank up the volume. Hey, I think that hurt it.
We're out. We're out. Ow, some bitch.
That symbiote's big, but I'm fast.
Almost got him.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Grab her and swing.
You ready?
Flying like an eagle.
Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry. Harry?
Look up. Oh.
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah, it is.
And now it's where we become brothers.
I don't want your tentacles. What did you do to the school?
Join us.
Shit.
Please, remember everything we've been through.
Yeah.
Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
I hit the dodge button.
But we had each other!
Enough! Join us.
Please, remember everything we've been through! Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We always did.
But we had each other! What is she doing?
Dodge, bitch! Giving you a chance. Back to the basketball court. Sit down. Oh shit. Leave me alone. We got like three phases for his fight too.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in.
How's my shit? Leave me alone. Motherfucker. Get my ass beat here.
This anti-venom's gonna sting, Harry!
After everything we've done for you. Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Well, Symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time!
Motherfucker!
Get free Harry with more anti-venom!
Fucker. Fucking. They still got a hit off. Motherfucker. Don't apologize. It wasn't your fault.
Then you replaced us with Miles. He poisoned you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! He's infecting everything around us!
We've never been good enough for you. Poor dad.
Sure you have.
It's messing with your head, Harry! You're my best friend!
Then why don't you trust us?
I trust you, Harry! Not that thing you're wearing!
We are not a thing!
Reap, step right!
More motherfucker. These guys? Gotta be a better way!
Not what I wanted. Shit. Fucking bit me. Ah. fast.
It'll be over soon.
You're gonna bite your hand off.
Doesn't matter what you do to me. I'm never gonna heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
A little bit. Got wings.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
She got really good at riding that bike. Swing up. I'm just thinking of coming back to this place.
Go, Miles, I've got him. Go!
Now Miles has to fight him?
Doesn't belong to you.
Trust me. Don't want your
I hit the button.
Need to get up here.
Oh shit.
I made a promise, Harry, that I fight for you.
You don't care about us. You don't know us!
I know you talked to your mom, just like I talked to my dad. Remember? What's she saying right now?
I hit the button. I didn't hit that time.
We are so close!
Down, Harry.
He'll understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Harry. I've heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up.
Do it. Shot them.
Miles!
Peter doesn't need you anymore. He has us now.
Hit the on button? Some bitch.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back. You took him away from us.
Took him
Some
away.
Bitch.
What the hell are you talking about?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Harry, man, that's the symbiote talking, not you.
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
Think you're better than us, don't you?
Yes. Better.
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. God, I clipped his wings.
We did not. Shit. Son of a
bitch. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you. Who stuff to slow him down?
The what stuff?
You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man.
Pete's better off without you. We all are.
This.
Gotta pull out all the fucking stops for this dude. Oh shit.
We gave you our chance.
Oh, that hurt.
Harry! Pete?
You got the fucking meteor right back? Speed boosted him. Motherfuckers. Fuck Speed is that. Been ready.
Oh,
He grabbed his phone.
Fight, Harry! Fight!
I can't. I'm done. You have to...
Oh, good plan, Gun Church.
Harry! Please!
Oh, shit.
Either way, Pete.
No. We still have time.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
No shit. Shoot him. That be open. It's fine. 100%. Perfectly fine. Didn't be a problem. Cleared up. No, bottle that up. Or not. It's fine.
I'm sorry.
Ah! Give him a shock.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Well, stop wasting time. One more.
Come on, Harry.
Harry. Thank you. Gotta get to the hospital.
There's one close by. Looks much better on the outside.
Is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm so sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
What a dick.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
It's dirty ass cane. The same thing Harry did.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
Goblin serum.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil. Cataclysm.
Mary Jane needs a new outfit.
We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Thank you.
Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
Is it her bike?
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Spider alert.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Wait, let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Big bro. See you.
Aww. All right, that is the game. Overall, great game. There's a couple of things that I think could have been a little bit better. The fights were a little dragged on, I think, and the whole thing with Lee going into the thing was a little over the top. But overall, great game. Hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace.
What do you want?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Hi. Miles, Haley. This is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.